inherited from a well-known business family. Mr. Manju Pereira was born in May 1953. His grandfather was the founder of Pereira & Sons, a renowned baker in the country, and the father was a reputed government servant who served as an educationist. His mother too was inherited in Colombo and was a housewife, as common to most of the high-end families of the country by then. Manju had his both primary and secondary education at the prestigious Royal College Colombo and was rarely selected to the university system in Sri Lanka to read in science stream. He has studied chemistry, physics and mathematics as subjects for his degree. Upon completion of his graduation in 1974, Manju joined the Rubber Research Institute of Sri Lanka, where he had laid the foundation for all his subsequent research work. A benchmark achievement of his career at RRI was the analysis and submission of data to eliminate the myth Sri Lankan latex is with high magnesium to the investor public. That was a key turning point in the rubber industry of Sri Lanka, where investors began to divert, and one of them were Pacific Dunlop, who had expanded its business to Sri Lanka. In addition, he was a co-author of some research papers read at international papers and rubber conferences. He was offered with some overseas training and higher study opportunities, where he joined Rubber and Plastic Research Association in the UK for his higher studies in 1981 and 1982. Manju's most rewarded career at Ansell begins in 1990, where he joined Ansell as a quality control chemist. Since then, it was a true professional affair between Manju and Ansell, where he performed his duties to the best of his abilities and for the betterment of the organization. He was in turn rewarded for his excellence by entrusting him more responsibilities and promoting him to different higher positions until he reached to the post of module director towards the end of his career. Further, he was awarded with Silver Award for innovation of new industrial gloves, Tabasco and Coyote, by Mr. Magnus Nicolin, the Chief Executive Officer of Ansell Limited, in 2013, and in appreciating of his contribution towards Ansell Group. Kusum has been the shade of the success behind Manju, where they are blessed with a loving daughter, Ravini, who filled the gaps of his life with love and affection. Manju is also known very well among his colleagues as a person who truly loves his environment and people. A warm heart that protects the nature and go beyond extra miles to care for people. The long-lasting and successful professional journey of our colleague Manju has reached its final port, where we are here to bid farewell to the veteran. Dear Manju, let all of us bid you a big and big farewell for a happy and peaceful retirement.